Hello kids, now we're gonna continue with the lesson fun and games. Having fun. We can have fun in lot of ways, right? So there are a lot of way to have fun. Okay, so we can also have fun by visiting zoo. Sometimes our parents takes us to zoo, right? We can see a lot of animals, different kinds of animals over there, right? Yes, so there are a lot of animals and birds in zoo. So you get to know a lot of different types of animals, you can play with them and all. But you are not supposed to tease those animals in zoo. Okay, but you have to be very careful in not teasing those animals in zoo. Same way, you are not supposed to litter or feed waste to the animals and all. No, you could actually even feed whatever food you take them. No, you can give your snacks, you can share those snacks with those animals and all, but not the plastics or not such things and all. You are not supposed to litter in the zoo also, because these animals might eat those plastic covers, papers and all. So nowadays there are a lot of restrictions in zoos, but still you have to be very sure that you are not supposed to harm those animals. Okay, you can also have fun by going to restaurants with your family. Sometimes our parents takes us to restaurants for having your dinner, lunch or something, no? So we'll be very happy going out and eating. So this is also a fun activity. You can also have fun by going shopping with your parents. Yes, so well, if we will be very excited to go shopping with the parents, right? You can get a lot of new dresses, toys and all, but have in mind that don't bothering your parents to get some very expensive stuffs for you and all. No, so have in mind that you can get things the permission of your parents, at the same time getting some useful stuffs, not getting unwanted. Sometimes if you will have already, you will have some pencils and all, you will have already have few things, pencil box, pouch, you will be having them. But when you go to the shop, you find something new and very attractive, you'll get them. Okay, so make sure that you don't buy something unwantedly, but at the same time you can buy things that you really want. Okay, yes, avoid inexpensive toys. Also same time, don't buy things that are not useful for you. Okay, you could also visit a musical concert, some sports game, for example watching IPL, like something, but now it is not allowed because of this pandemic situation. But still there are a lot of ways like this. You could go to movies, amusement park, fairs, exhibitions and all. You could also watch movies with your family to have fun with your family. Yes, so there are a lot of ways to have fun with your family children. So not just going out, not just getting expensive things, not just playing out is gives you fun. Having fun will also you can also go to puppet shows, like something and all. So having fun is like something, but there are also other ways to have fun, children. You could have drawing, painting and all, no? So drawing and painting is a very good way to have fun at home. You could sing song, dance and all, no? You can sing, dance, play musical instruments, go for a walk with your family. So all these things will help you to have fun. Same with flying kites, playing with a balloon. Yes? So all these things are fun. So all these activities that we enjoy in our leisure time, that is, leisure is free time. Whenever we are free, okay, we are not supposed to do this every time, okay.
leisure or this fun activities are supposed to be done only when you are free. We are not supposed to do them when you have to study something, when you have some work, when you are helping your mother. So those times are for doing your work. Okay. So you have to do all these fun activities only during free time, that is called leisure. Okay. So these activities helps us to relax. So during leisure time or free time, when you do some activities like this, it will help you to relax. These also exercise your mind and body and makes you feel happy. Okay. So you can also avoid using lot of mobile phones, computer games and all, no. Instead of that, you can opt playing with your friends and family. Okay, children. So I hope that you enjoy this video. You loved learning about a lot of fun and games and other ways, different ways of having fun with your friends and family. Thank you, children. Bye-bye.